believe we have a very good combination when it comes to the youngster and also the experienced guys in the side. Some of the Sri Lankan guys are very good. They have done a great job for their country, and also in the last edition we played as a team, they were brilliant. So as a team, we are very confident. We have batting and bowling and very balanced side, and hopefully we will start well. The conditions in Sri Lanka are challenging. You need to have good fitness, number one. Teams has to play spinners well. It does a little bit with the new ball, with the harder ball. The conditions always offer a little bit of assistance to the spinners and also to the seamers with the new ball. So let's see, we have a good seamers, we have a good spinners. So as a batting unit, we are very confident. We had a couple of sessions together as a team. That always helped. Obviously in Colombo, you expect some turn and also some lateral movement from the new ball. Opening game is always something everyone wants to go and win the game, because it always set the momentum for you. Jaffna is a very good side. They have some very good local players and also the international players. But you need to control a couple of areas. You need to play with attitude and the good confidence. We believe it's a good side, but I think our preparation is very good. So as a team, we're looking forward to have a great start.